So you wrote me a letter, so I send you a song. I'm counting the seconds down since you knocked down the door. You're with the tear gas. I'm not there anymore.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Yeah, if you're gonna just sit there with the blades and do a nair, yeah. Don't try to cheese, Binks. Don't try to cheese. Because if you try and cheese me, I will just go back to cheesing you. Stupid uppercut. Hey, what up, Tyrant Gaming? Forgetting who you were again. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, come on. How does your dodge last that long?
How does that not hit him? Oh my god. Bullshit. Your hitbox wasn't even close to my hurtbox. A 2v2? Maybe. Binks does want to do a best of three. But all he's doing is cheesing with the blades. And you know that's all that is cheese, Binks. Oh my god. Cheese. Mass cheese.
Nah.
And the one thing I don't get is I have a lot bigger of a hitbox on my neutral, yet I would be doing my neutral and then you would come in with your neutral and counter my neutral. Doesn't make any sense. I should have gone with Lance.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Oh, come on, you went right into that hitbox. I think there might be something wrong with the hurtbox on that move.
How the hell does that happen? Do you go through my hitbox without getting hit at all and then appear above me? I'm calling shenanigans on this shit. I am calling shenanigans on that shit. Because literally my down light, my dare in the air was out and you just went right through it. There's something wrong with that hitbox. And you don't go out. And right through my hitbox again. Really?
Dominating.
Bunch of horse shit.
Player two wins.